Hello everyone, my name is Sumbul and welcome to my channel Psyched Syed. If you haven't seen my previous videos yet, then I'll be putting the links down below in the show notes. Make sure you check them out. In this very first video of Sumbul Answers, I'm going to help you find an answer to one of the most trending questions these days. Should you read more books? Everywhere on social media, from Facebook to Instagram to Twitter, Snapchat, there is so much content that centers around reading more and more books. I can totally understand if that starts making you doubt your own reading habits, like if you're reading enough. If you think about these things, then good news, you have come to the right place, because I'm going to help you find an answer to this question of reading more and more books, and even let you know if that is something even you should be aiming for. Before I jump onto the crux of this video, I want to say that reading is a habit worth cultivating. It opens up our mind about a variety of stuff. We learn so many things. Yuval Noah Harari, who is one of my favorite writers of all time, he has written three phenomenal books, Sapiens, Homo Deus, and 21 Lessons for the 21st Century. After reading those books, I can say that I'm not the same person anymore. All those preconceived notions of mine have been challenged to a greater extent, and I'm so glad about it. Now, even Joseph Addison once said that reading is to the mind what exercise is to the body. That's totally right. As an avid reader myself, I can totally vouch for that. However, there's a trend that's going on around these days, and it looks like people are not reading for the internal reasons like increasing one's own knowledge base, but they're doing it for the external reasons. And that's not a good thing. Okay, now I'm going to tell you about two things, and they might help you get an answer to the question, should you read more books? Number one, you don't have to do something you really don't want to do. There are people who just hate the idea of reading a book, let alone tons of books, and that's completely fine. Why do we even read books? We read to gather information. And if information can be extracted from other sources like television shows, movies, comic books, etc., whatever that is, I don't think it's right to just beat yourself up for not reading tons and tons of books. So really, trust me, you don't have to do something you don't want to do. So don't read just because everybody else is reading. Number two, read for yourself, not others. It has become quite a fashion these days to read a book in a week. Should you also do that? If you think this is something for you, then go for it. No worries. But if you think you can't complete a book in a week and you won't be able to gain anything from that book in a week, you don't have to do it. Why do you have to hurry? Why do you have to rush into reading such quality books? Like currently I'm reading An Era of Darkness by Shashi Tharoor. It's a great book. But it's been more than a month now that I've been reading this book. And I'm not rushing into, you know, just completing this book. Why should I? As long as I'm enjoying it. So don't just read for others. Read it for yourself. Read it for your own thirst of knowledge. Read so that you become a better version of yourself each day. If you're going to read, you're the only one whose knowledge is going to expand, not anybody else's. So like I said earlier, you have to read for the right reasons and not the wrong ones. Reading is very important. As I said earlier, it opens up our mind. We become knowledgeable beings. But you don't have to do it for other people. You just have to read for your own self. If you have enjoyed watching this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, if you have some thoughts to share, then do post them in the comment section down below. I'm very much eager to know what you have to say about reading more and more books. Until next time.